Hello YouTube, welcome to me playing Portal Stories Mel. This is a mod that I found out about. So I thought I'd give it a go. Join me next time when I can get actually to play. No? Oh, okay. Wow. Really? I just really hope that you can hear me talking when Cave Johnson's talking. Might have to turn him down. But I don't think you're going to be able to hear it over the top. Let's do that now.
You're at the sleeping chamber. Carolyn, is the test ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
Then you're good to go. Step into the chamber and get into the bed. Our lab boys will take care of the rest.
I don't know why this is such a good idea, you know. I could go to sleep that quickly in real life. I don't know what that was. Fortunately, I don't. How am I going to get to play now?
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, right, you can't answer. I'm so sorry, astronaut, Olympian, or war hero. There was a slight problem with the test. Don't worry though, we got shot okay. Nothing's different, nothing's changed. Just head out of the chamber, I'll tell you a bit more out there. Don't worry about the height. Had a few of my scientists make what's called aperture science innovators, long fall boots. That was easier to think of than I thought.
What, do you want me to jump down there?
Pick that yellow device up. Don't worry, it's not hazardous. I've had the scientists leave you a new device to help you. Yeah, that's right. A new test. Congratulations! You get the test. There's an open door nearby. Should take you out of the building. You'll need that new test to move around. Don't worry though, we built the building like this. Don't worry about that. It's just a new drilling test we're doing down below. Yeah, to get the salt mines deeper, to get more testing spheres in. Yeah, that's it. Just ignore that.
Whoa. Seriously? How long was I even in there? Be nice, mate. Can you open this door? Gets me with portal. See? Look around. Okay, Johnson! That was helpful. Ridiculous. Don't take you.
Don't mind all this too, we just had earthquakes. Lots of earthquakes. Yeah, you get lots of those here in Michigan.
I don't know, I'm British, so I wouldn't know that.
These earthquakes even shook up time a bit. Some stuff from the future got here. Yeah, that's how it's here. Don't worry, it's still 1952. Adlai Stevenson is still president.
Come on, I don't believe you.
Alright, so, the earthquakes. Kinda did some redecorating in here. Destroyed the door too. You'll have to find another way out.
Okay.
There's gotta be something you can use to launch yourself over the door. There has to be another way out.
Now, if you're a recording, how do you know what I'm doing?